Well, it's always great to meet the fans, and it's a real bonus because, you know, when you act in front of a camera, there really is the only audience is the crew. So the chance to actually have a flesh and blood meeting with the people who make it possible for the work that we do is great.
Hello, this is your Commodore, Ty Coles, and with our heartfelt sadness, I have to announce yet another passing in the Trek community. This time, it's Rene Aubinaire Genois. He is well known as playing the lovable grump, the security chief of Deep Space Nine, Odo.
You stole it from us! You! You're out of here!
What?
No player shall at any time make contact with the umpire in any manner. The prescribed penalty for the violation is immediate ejection from the game.
Rene also played in other shows like Boston Legal, but for many Trek fans, Rene was also in Star Trek VI, The Undiscovered Country, as a colonel, trying to plan the rescue of Kirk and McCoy.
Prepared Operation Retrieve, based on the rising danger of terrorism between the Klingon Empire and the Federation. Sir, we can go in, rescue the hostages, and get out in 24 hours with an acceptable rate of loss in manpower and equipment.
Another thing about the Odo character is that I loved his arc in Star Trek Deep Space Nine. I love what Rene did with him, and heck, I even did a whole video on the relationship, the build-up of Odo and Kira.
Dad, I suppose you'll expect me to kiss you.
Well, it's possible.
But then who needs dinner? Why don't I just get it over with and kiss you right now?
Well, why don't you?
As well, who could forget his constant bickering and conflict and fighting with Quark.
How much they cost?
No, and I can't say I'm interested in learning. Station Regulation 2562, paragraph 4. All furniture intended for use on the promenade must not pose a danger to public safety.
This is just another sad note in Star Trek. And the way that 2019 is ending, it's really hurting the Trek community. So, I just don't know what I can add to this, except he will be missed. I know Birdo Prey did a tribute to him. Andy Trekker did a tribute to him. I'll link those videos in the description below. And for all Trek fans, go watch some Star Trek Deep Space Nine and some of the episodes that featured Odo. That is the best way to keep Rene's memory alive. I think Rene says it perfectly about his character of Odo.
Right. He was, you know, when it started, the special effect of him morphing into different things was the sort of surprising element. But it was actually ultimately maybe the least interesting thing about the character. The character's complexity, his rigidity in the face of the fact that he was actually liquid, his dodginess in the face of the fact that he was actually quite funny, especially his relationship with Quark, and his sort of covered quality, and the fact that he was so passionate in his love for Major Kira.
So for your Commodore, live long and prosper. Hailing frequencies closed.
Thank you.
thank you for watching Commodore Ty and enjoying this video. I hope you hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and if while you're here, check out one of my other videos. Live long and prosper. Hailing frequencies. Hello.